Redman is a Japanese tokusatsu television series produced by Tsuburaya Productions. It features the man-sized titular hero fighting similarly sized monsters. The show was originally broadcast in 1972 as 138 5-minute segments as part of the children's variety program, Ahayo Kodomo Show on Nippon TV, from April 3 to September 8, from 7:30 to 7:35 a.m. It is similar in many ways to the most famous of Kaidai hero series, the Ultraman series. Indeed, most enemy monsters featured were reused from programs produced as part of that franchise. Its resurgent popularity in modern times, owing to Tsuburaya Productions uploading each episode on their YouTube channel, has led it to spawn a spin-off comic. Similarly to Ultra Fight, Redman consisted purely of segments of fights between Redman and the Kaiju. It aired on Ahayo Kodomo Show when it underwent a renewal to take advantage of the second monster boom. The difference from Ultra Fight is that Redman had no narration in the program and that Tetsuya Asato, nicknamed the Monster Uncle, appeared before and after each episode to explain the appearing monster. Since the show was filmed with 16mm film instead of the 35mm film commonly used for special effects, the optical synthesis technique could not be used to create beam effects. Hence the production team had to resort to escalating the finishing scenes to not bore the viewers. However, the cameraman of this work, of which was his debut, Shinichi Oka, managed to create a beam effect in episode 137 by synthesizing light for superimposition, resulting in Redman using the red thunder technique.